is exactly what you need to keep your mind off of Sienna.
Now, when I was in prison, I had no dinner. The only thing I could think about was Mandy. You know why? Because I had nothing else. As soon as I got out, I had a bit of fun, you know, nothing too serious. That was sweet. So come on.
Which one you got your eye on?
Luke! Hi! So, I've been thinking about our bird situation.
Yes, yeah, so have I.
And clearly, to your lazy school kids, are never going to be able to shift it. But, aha, I've worked it out. How do you get rid of a bird? A cat.
Brilliant.
Seriously? I have worked my heels off trying to get this market sorted so he can have a poxy new restaurant, and he can't even give me just a little bit of attention.
Well, he's wingman of me, isn't he? I need to get my mojo back.
That's really working out for you.
You know what? Luke's right. This is what I should be doing in a room full of worldies. It's just fun. I deserve fun.
Yeah, well, he's got no chance. Oh.
And you know what? I am over Sienna. You know, and this will just help push that door shut by opening a new one.
Maybe we both need something or someone new.